myself, so I despise myself. I'm unable to forgive myself. I'll commit murder. I'm capable of a premeditated act of cruelty. Torture. Just to see what it's like. Just to see what I become. The world's an immediate extension of my thoughts. My self-hatred. I cut myself off. They're in the room at the end of the hall. Feeding on each other, sucking, sweating into each other's mouths, penetrating their larvae, their undulating worms, their monsters. I'm insane. I'm inverting myself. I'm twisting like mud between my fingers. I'm malleable, shaped, soft. I kneel here, pressing my face to the damp carpet, and watch them through the crack beneath the door. The perspective is warped. Their feet are grossly oversized. Their heads are tiny. Their bed's an altar built of stone. The television provides the light.